When I first heard it on the news, I was like, am I in trouble? Is this illegal? Should I not have this?
From your Cape Coral news team, fake money keeps popping up around the city. These bills with pink Chinese markings were being passed around by students at Challenger Middle School yesterday.
Just hours later, police arrested this man caught with counterfeit cash at Walmart. NBC2's Christina Mendez is live with the Cape Coral news team tonight.
Well, at first glance, this $100 bill almost looks fake. I mean, almost looks real, rather, until you spot this giant pink marking right on it. Look, you can even buy them online for $2 a pack on eBay. So the students didn't get in trouble that go to Challenger Middle simply because they had it. Having it is legal, but spending it is not.
I have it right here.
A sixth grader's mind running rampant.
So when I first heard it on the news, I was like, am I in trouble? Is this illegal? Should I not have this?
But maybe yours would too if you were holding this in your hand, unsure if it's legal.
My son said, I've got one of those. And I, no, you don't. He goes, no, really, I do. So he runs to his book bag and brings me this.
Tristan Sanders says another student at Challenger Middle School in Cape Coral was handing these out. Law enforcement calls it Chinese training money, clearly marked with bright pink letters on the front and back.
I just kind of thought it was fake money. I didn't really think it was that big of an issue.
Tristan's right. Cape Coral Police says it's not a big deal to have as long as you don't try to buy anything with it.
They do have this prop money that as long as it's used as a prop and not passed off as real to make purchases, it's not illegal.
While kids play with fake money in school, this guy's intentions weren't as innocent. Cape Coral arrested Dennis Agati at the Walmart on Del Prado with 10 or more counterfeit bills in hand.
They're going to try to get papers that are close to actual currency paper. They have their methods of doing that.
Between Chinese training money circulating in the middle school and an arrest for counterfeit money in the same day, Tristan's dad is now giving advice to anyone using cash.
And anybody who receives one of these and isn't prudent enough to check each one individually, they're going to take a $100 hit.
Cape Coral Police says that this prop money that you see on your screen right now is normally not what criminals use to try to pass as real money. Obviously, it's pretty fake when you first look at it. Now, if you have any questions about your own cash at home, feel free to call the police department to have them check that out. Live in Cape Coral tonight, Christina Mendez, NBC2.